Your attention, please, gents. We have a few new faces here today, so bear with me while I bring them up to speed. Number 90 Squadron has been given the dubious honor of testing the gang's new heavy bomber, the B-17. We're calling it Fortress One. Over the past few months, we have been conducting high-altitude bombing missions over Northwest Europe. Now, these missions are much more dangerous than what you're used to. There is no fighter escort past the channel, and you will be flying in broad daylight. So, stay alert up there. Our target for today is a heavy industrial complex outside of Rotterdam. It's a short flight, but you will be traversing heavy flak belts, as well as several highly active Luftwaffe airfields. Expect heavy fighter resistance, probably 109s. Fast and deadly. Keep in formation, deliver your bombs, and get home safely. I'll buy you all a round in the mess when you return.
Navigator, what's our position and status?
Skipper, we'll soon be over the coast. Simmons ran into some heavy flak here.
Doria, you'd better get up to your dorsal turret. You know how the skipper gets.
Doyle, quit mucking about and take your post in the dorsal turret. Now that our dorsal gunner has so graciously decided to join us, we can do the weapons check. Sound off.
Left waist, all set. Right waist ready.
Roll turret. Bloody uncomfortable.
I believe he's sitting cross-legged, hoping not to get them blown off. Tail gunner, right
flak
ready.
Hang on! That's it? I'm expecting more. Appears we got lucky on this one.
You wanted more, Skipper? You've got it. Meeple Bertie just took a hit. She's going down. Oh, God!
Squadron, A for Andy. We have one aircraft down. Keep in formation. Descending to Angels 2-9er. Steady as she goes, lads.
We're approaching the coast now, Skipper. There she is. Holland.
Never been there myself. Oh, I did date a Dutch girl once.
Hey, how was she?
That'll do, boys. Steady on. We're coming up on target. Keep your channels clear.
11 o'clock high. Gunners under fire.
wave for now. Stay alert. Got a long ways to go. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
We are low on fuel and need to head home. Good luck. Over.
Roger, Bulldog Leader. Bloody well done. Out. Well, there goes our fighter escort. Looks like we're on our own now. Brace yourselves! here. You have the controls. Roger. The bomb bay doors are jammed. Doyle, we need you to open them using the manual crank.